La da 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 da. Through it nice and slow when the world's spinning out of control. Afraid of what they might lose, might get scraped or they might get bruised. You could beg them what's the use, that's why it's called a moment of truth. Yeah, I'll get it if you need it. I'll search if you don't see it. You're thirsty.
Ain't too sure what I believe in, but I believe in what I see. And when I close my eyes, I see my whole life ahead of me.
These are
in reality, what we had experienced in middle school was just the beginning. What was to come would test our mental and emotional strength to its breaking point. From dissecting a pig to solving a criminal case, we have certainly explored a wide variety of topics, gaining significant knowledge along the way. In our first year of high school, we could never have guessed what was in store for us. And I doubt any of us expected to graduate from a construction zone. However, I think as a class, we can learn a lot from our unfinished and caution tape school. Just like our school, each one of us is a work in progress.
Find a way to open more doors than you leave closed. Now is the time to look back on these 4 years and embrace what you have experienced. Revel in the good and learn from the bad, but don't let any of it define you.
Out on the verge of the rest of our lives. Out on the verge of the rest of our lives tonight. Top of the world and we're dressed to the nines tonight. Edge of the earth and we're touching the sky.
Oh,
feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. I wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. But life's a game made for everyone, and love.